My friends, sometimes in life we are provided warnings, big red flags indicating certain danger up ahead. Utility regulators in North Dakota have been paying attention as congressional Democrats in Washington push for implementation of a cap and tax energy bill to combat the fraudulent threat of man-made global warming. Carbon dioxide emissions from businesses will be capped and heavily taxed. Kevin Cramer, North Dakota's Public Service Commissioner, says that instituting cap and tax, cap and trade, would drive up the cost of everything we produce, that we manufacture, that we grow, not only in his state, but around the country. Depending on how heavily Democrats tax carbon emissions, he says the cost of electric bills in his state could rise anywhere from 40 to 100%. So why are Democrats so keen to implement this huge tax increase? Cramer says that the plan would result in the federal government reaping windfall revenues. The problem with cap and trade is, he says, it's really not an environmental policy. It's an appropriations policy. It's a way to raise money for government, Clark says. He adds that some states, like his, will be more adversely affected than others. Other voices are warning that cap and trade implementation will cause many businesses to flee the country, taking more jobs with them. But that's not a concern for President Obama or the environmentalist wackos who are salivating at the chance to implement this madness. Consider this update to be your big red flag.